I'm Rebecca Howland here at Live and Let Live Farm in Chichester, New Hampshire, with this week's Adopt This Pet segment.
Ever thought of having a goat as a pet? If you haven't, maybe it's time to start. Socialized goats are very friendly, making them great companions. In addition to being a natural way to dispose of your unwanted fruits and vegetables, they also are excellent at weed removal. For example, they'll gobble up thorn bushes and poison ivy. They will even eat your dried out Christmas tree after the holidays. Breeds of goats currently at Live and Let Live Farm are Saanen and Nigerian dwarf crosses. For more information, please email or visit our website at liveandletlivefarm.org.